say we shake on it? She's full-on sentient. She doesn't know who you are.
No shit.
What do we do? Operator, run!
You're alive?
I don't know what I am, but I know what I must do.
It is her. I am certain.
But of course your Archons have her. Even hell was not hot enough to split them.
What does it matter? You have won. Normor spreads across the system. Monuments rise to your glory. All who live, Bios and not, kneel before you.
You see some great triumph here? That this dullard herd worships me, wailing freedom from their rotten gobs. When the truth is, they all thirst for that piss-warm comfort of being told what to think. They wanted to kneel.
But not them. Then what is your command?
Gather the fleet. She is coming to us. What's left of her? She will kneel before me. And, by my word, slaughter the only thing she has ever loved. And then, we feast.
What the hell?
Hungry?
Yeah.
Ortis, okay?
Yeah, but what are...
Got all your Warframes back.
Yeah. Why did you...
So, where's she at now?
I don't know.
Yeah. Still missing a few from the deck. Hunting that golden freak, I figure. What's his name?
Ballas? Wait. So you don't know?
Ballas, right. You ought to be more careful. I might not be around next time.
Around? Okay, so what is this, then?
Are you from the...
future? Nah. But that'd be a lot easier to get now, wouldn't it? As far as I can make out, you're the me that got rescued from this shit, and I'm the you that did not. Not sure which of us got it worse.
So, you've been stuck here this whole time?
Not here, exactly. But yeah, stuck. You got bigger problems, right now at least. To freedom. Yeah, it's great. Ah, that's my cue, I think. Would love to give you a hand and all, but the way this works, seems like finishing this is either you, or me, you. So, what do we think? It's your turn. Bring her back safe, kid.
Exodus protocols reversed. Orbital frontal section reattached. Running diagnostics. Corrosion minimal. Ah. All seals holding.
Ortis?
Stasis protocols lifted. Systems coming back online. Cephalon refit complete. Ready for operational cross-check.
It's good to be back, Ortis.
Good to have you back, Operator. Systems cross-check when you're ready. Looking forward to...
tearing Ballas in half.
Finding the Lotus. Warframe vitals, strong. Warming up nicely. I've taken the liberty of rebuilding the paracesis. Transference signal, strong. Oh, joy. This thing seems to have survived its stasis. The Narma fleet seems to be redeploying. Sensors show Murex clustering past Mercury. What is Ballas up to?
Zetus. She's going to Zetus. She wants that Murex.
Going after Ballas, then? Some kind of vengeance precept? Ordis had no idea she was strong enough for such a confrontation.
She isn't. Not even close. We have to stop her, Ordis.